Life hack. So for this, all you need is a pool noodle from the dollar store, some scissors, and some duct tape. I use Gorilla duct tape. Take the scissors and cut straight down the middle of the pool noodle. Only on one side, though. And then slap some duct tape on there. And ta-da! You have a squat bar pad. You're welcome.